you remember the first dog we had? I went to the pet shop to buy one of those collars that have spikes on them. You tug on the leash and it hurts. But it only hurts when it disobeys. People think that those collars are cruel. I think it's the other collars that are cruel. Because they create dogs that misbehave. You know what I think? I think that I didn't hit you hard enough. So as a father, that is my fault. And I'm sorry.
I hate my kids. May as well come out and say it.
Blame it on the rain that was falling, falling. Blame it on the stars.
They're parasites, actually. They've turned us into people we don't want to be. And I regret having you.
Mom, you can't say that.
Please shut up, for Christ's sake. Yeah,
yeah. Kidding.
Nope. I could have been a movie star like Kim Novak. And you're what I got?
We were going to be like the Kennedys. That's why it was so hard on us.
But I suddenly saw how cruel it was. What was going on in that house. And it's never going to end. You can never escape from it. And I was always going to choose my brother over my parents.
I see what happens when kids don't get the nurturing they need.
What's going on with human boys? I won't tell anyone.
You did this. You destroyed our family.